Lamar, in the fourth quarter, how big did that basket hurt you? Because you weren't missing.
It was huge. My team came in for me. They moved the ball, let the game come to me, and we did great as a team.
Your legs still fresh in the fourth quarter?
Yes, of course, always. I work on my conditioning a lot, so I'm prepared for times like this.
Did you even give it much thought, or did you see the basket?
Oh, yeah, just see the basket, let it fly. Thanks to my teammates. Thanks to Devontae Jameson. He looked for me the whole game.
Burke, 69, Stang, 64. No problem. Thank you.
A great player. Got hot when he needed to, and he put his team on his back. And, you know, if he doesn't make those shots, it's a different story. So those are gutsy shots he took, and he's been playing like that all season. And hats off to him.
He's had games where he's made 9 threes, 8 threes, multiple times. We face a lot of zone because people are scared to guard us off the dribble sometimes. And so he's a product of good ball movement. He can really shoot it. But he's really worked at it, so nothing surprises me at this stage.
Yeah, our game plan was not let him shoot and not let him get going. And once he got going, he just killed us. Our game plan fell apart.
Up 3, 7.1 seconds left at the line for 1-1.